Okay, from the assignment in Google Classroom, you click on the link and it opens up the game. And down below here, you'll see the option to choose language. I'm not sure why it's defaulting to Spanish. I've never seen that. But in any event, if you just click on language, click on English, you should be all set to start the game. Let me know if you have any other issues.